Fossil Park. Oh my god, this is such a big one. Let's go. Shaking, the dinosaur is shaking.
Dinosaur is in vibration mode.
Allah. What happened?
तो इधर और एक है राजासोरस नर्मदेनसिस. I think this was found in India. Yes, is the first Indian dinosaur of its kind because the fossils have been found in India, especially in the western ghat. Only the fossilized bones of this creature are found scattered along the Narmada River from Jabalpur to Gujarat and also in the Kheda district of central Gujarat. Wow. Rajasaurus was a carnivorous dinosaur feeding on other dinosaurs. Oh my god, look at it. Looks really menacing. Jurassic Park का casting चालू है. These are the actors. जल्दी आओ. Okay. You check this out. Which one?
Turtle skin.
क्या फेंक मार रहा है? 10 crore इधर नहीं रहना चाहिए फिर वो म्यूजियम में रहेगा. नहीं नहीं इधर कैसे रख सकते हैं? All right, so guys, one more dinosaur over here. I see a big one over there. Full Jurassic Park तैयार किया है यहाँ पे. Can't even see its head वहाँ पे. Let's check out this dinosaur. An extensive record of dinosaur eggshell fragments and nesting sites is known from the upper Cretaceous sedimentary rocks of India. These areas represent one of the most extensive fossil hatcheries in the world, spread over 1000 kilometers stretched from east to west. Majority of the eggs are unhatched and few very embryonic remains have been located. Eggshell fragments are also common and probably signify parts of eggs displaced from their nests, later crushed and broken. So this is the map where they find dinosaur fragments. India mein kahan pe dikhte ho? See, this is India. Gujarat, Rajasthan, you get the dinosaur fragments over there. And this is the area in South America. Mongolia. This is how the eggs were found.
Oh,
This is the Tyrannosaurus Rex. That's one daring pigeon. Oh my god, isne to ghosla bana diya andar. So there are lots of species of dinosaurs in this park. Really very informative too. I'm sure if I was in school, I would have loved to come to this place. Triceratops. Mabre. The pura iska patar 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 dikhta hai. I must say that they have really invested a lot of effort in like designing this place. This is a very nice concept, I feel. Making learning fun. Wonderful. Even the trees, the detailing in the trees, I don't know if they have like deliberately kept the trees like that, but even the trees looking like it's a million years old. Chal raha Jagnes. Iguano, Iguanodon. Is this from Mexico? Where was it found? Oh my god, this was also found in Kutch. So my goodness, that means that place is heavily known for dinosaurs. It's the Iguanodon. These animals used to roam the earth millions of years ago. This place was really fun. I wish the places like this existed in Maharashtra or in Mumbai. But Gujarat is fast taking over Mumbai in terms of attractions, because really the kind of development I'm seeing in terms of entertainment and all these knowledge-based places. I'm going to try and visit some other scientific and technological type places also. So this is a new ride.